yourself to Abbie, the door.
You can't kill him, Abbie. He is death.
Do it!
Put the weapon down! Put your hands on your...
What the hell was that?
Do it now!
You think he can hear us? I mean,
how the hell should I know?
Threw you in jail, except I have a preserved head in a pickle jar and two cops who just backed up your story. Not to mention a confession from Bruce who says he'll plea bargain, but only if he talks to you and Captain America here. Now, there's a room full of press looking for answers that I don't have. So why don't you help me for a change and give me some?